We want to find our midpoint between point 17.5 and negative 23.7. So we're going to plug these points into our midpoint formula. So we have 17 minus 23 over 2 and 5 plus 7 over 2. If we simplify this, we are going to get a midpoint of negative 3, 6. Now we're going to plot the line using the original points. Now we can draw our line and plot our midpoint of negative 3, 6.